to meet me and Mr. Kumaraswamy to again work out the further strategy, how best we can consolidate all these forces. That was today's object of coming to Karnataka. We have discussed, and future further steps will be taken by his instead. He is having the AA on his side. He is going to work hard to bring all secular leaders, and the National Party Congress also should cooperate in this task. Country is paramount rather than an individual. National Party Congress has got the great responsibility, and that is naturally has got major strength. Even though they have lost in 17 states for the BJP, but in other states, Congress will do well in Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan and Chhattisgarh, in some of the other states also. So I only request Babu to move forward to conserve, further strengthen the all secular forces in the coming days. I am hurried to go to Delhi to catch the flight. Now Babu will speak and Kumaraswamy will speak. With their permission, I will leave. Thank you very much.
Everybody, I came here to seek Deve Gowda ji blessings on his support for this great cause. You are all aware, you are the chairman, I was the convener for United Front. He became Prime Minister at that time. We had a very great relations, very good relations from the beginning. And also today, I cannot forget in my lifetime the amount of respect he gave to me. And also now, people like us, especially Deve Gowda ji and myself, even Kumaraswamy ji, and also all leaders has joined together to save this nation, to save democracy. If you see today, all institutions are destroyed. CBI, it is a premier institute for investigation of corruption. It is in trouble. Who is responsible? Even RBI, it is an autonomous body. It is a regulatory body. Today, even that regulatory body, autonomous body, is under threat. And also now, even RBI governor, he said, he is unable to face all these problems, what government is creating. He is prepared to quit. That is the paper news are coming.
19th
they have given
the deadlines.
Even he has given deadline also for that. Even ED, income tax, they are using this institution for controlling opposition, and also they are raiding indiscriminately and harassing politicians like anything. You are interested in creating problems. We are interested to protect this great nation. Prime Minister candidate will decide. All of us will join together. We will decide first to protect democracy, save nation.
Our Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandra Babu ji, to strengthen the hands of all secular forces in the country, they have discussed several issues for 2019 parliament election. On that context, today, both because they are old friends, Chandra Babu ji and Deve Gowda ji's political arithmetic is good. They have discussed several issues. I think after Chandra Babu's entry in Delhi politics again, once again, I think 1996 will going to be again repeated in future 2019 election, according to me. Thank you.